Alright, hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Ganon with Pongluck here, and today I'm in Minecraft getting ready to fight mutant bosses. So, I've already had to go through the trouble of defeating all the other mutant mobs, which I might do in a future video again. But I have my trusty set of armor here that has, it gives me extra health. So that's pretty cool. So I'm gonna go ahead and, get some extra materials, and then I'll go ahead and fight the three bosses. Did you know that if you hit the like button, it turns blue, green, red, black? Apparently YouTube added up it for some people. So let me know how it turns you in the comment section below. Alright. So, please like and subscribe if you're new. I upload every day, so you have no reason not to subscribe to me. Put in the comments below if you want either a shout out or just like anything that you think is important that I should be know, and give me some future video ideas or content. That would really be appreciated. Alright. Just get a bunch of arrows. And let's get a few renovations. Alright, let's do this. So first we are gonna fight the mutant drowned. Alright, drowned Dan. Alright, what does he look like? Alright, I'm missing that thing right there. Oh god, those tridents. This is pretty easy. What the? You can teleport. Aw, baby sea turtle. Okay, he's a lot more harder than I thought. The sea turtles are evil! They're rebelling! Back me trident, please. There we go. I'm sorry, sea turtles. There's too many of them. Sea turtles are slow, though. Oh god, that's a lot of sea turtles. I'm getting massacred by sea turtles. No. Alright, I died there, so I'm gonna try that again. Should be on now. I'm gonna play it my way. Yeah, I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna make the weather clear. As soon as he gets out of water, he should start burning. want to die to baby turtles, not it? You know what? I can't beat him, so I'm panicky beating him. Great, turn into a dolphin. A teleporting dolphin. Yeah, we beat Drowned Dan.